There's a lot of mythology around Sarah Winchester.
Sarah Winchester is the majority shareholder of the Winchester Repeating Arms Company.
You want to take it away from her?
We're worried about her sanity, Dr. Price.
She lost her husband and daughter, and she spent a big chunk of her life in mourning.
One of the things that we really loved about this story was it was about a woman who was haunted by the spirits that had been killed at the hand of this rifle.
The rifle doesn't discriminate, and many of the souls make their way to this house. Building this house does come from the Winchester rifle fortune, an instrument of death and war, and that's very much what our film explores.
It's very easy to perceive Sarah Winchester as a crazy person.
They want me to reconstruct the rooms that they died in.
But we didn't see her as that at all. We saw her as a person that was haunted and plagued by this legacy of this gun.
We can stand between them, I and you.
She makes an enigma real, but there's still a sense of mystery.
Your anger will never defeat us. She was a mystery. And I think that's the wonder of Sarah.